there was nothing. I went to Sunday school, so let's not go there. We will continue our best in show because we just pretend as if nothing happened. We go to category 3, where there's an array of cats prepared, and there are 7 judges. Oh, sorry, house cats. House cats. There are 3 judges that judge the house cats today. Jan Rockefolsch, who judged the house cats short hair. Caroline Stoa, who judged the house cats long hair, male and female. No, sorry. Short hair males and long hair females. And Elena Noskova, who judged the house cats long hair. So those 3 judges, please. And I asked Gabriele what to do, and they have decided, Felicap has decided to choose first the long hair, best house cat, and then the short hair. So can I ask the stewards to bring the 2 nominated house cats long hair, 1678 and 1680. 1680 the female neuter and 1678 the male neuter. Dorothy Tabby in white female and a cream and white bicolor or with white male. The winning long hair will remain here and we'll have to wait for the winning short hair, and then those 2 will compete. No? No, we'll have a winning long hair and a winning short hair. Yep. Yep. So that goes quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Elena decided that the best long hair house cat is the male 1678, but Caroline and Jan voted for the female. So the world winner long hair is number 1680, and she is Scandinavian winner, Baltic winner, Tina Lina, the distinguished DMS. owned by Josefina Huhta-Aho from Finland. Congratulations, world winner Long Hair House Cat 2017. Congratulations. On to short hair, where we also have two exhibits. Number 1694, a female short hair, and number 1686, a male short hair. Black tabby and white male, and a black tabby and white female. In the short hair house cat panel, all three judges were in agreement, and the winner is the world winner of 2017 house cat short hair, 1,694, the female. And her name is Miss Bilka, and the exhibitor is Sonja Aurbo Nielsen from Denmark. Congratulations. Congratulations.
The world winner.
Okay, I don't have that here. If I don't have it, I don't know. She's also the world winner and the Scandinavian winner. I don't have it here. Moving on to category 3.